Hey everyone, I'm David with Off Leash Canine Training. This is Rocco. He's a Doberman Husky Chow mix, so he's got a lot going on. He's a puppy, he's about a year old. I'm gonna have him for about 2 weeks, and we're gonna see what he knows real quick. All right. Rocco, can you sit? Oh my goodness, you're so good, I know, oh my goodness. All right, good, oh, okay. All right, good, go ahead. What about this? Rocco, can you, okay. Can you go down? Can you go down, Rocco? Down? Down. Okay, almost. Let's see if you can heal, buddy. Come on, heal. Oh my, almost. Heal. Come on. Good boy, Rocco. Good boy. Okay. So, major complaints for Rocco typically loves to pull on the leash, pull hard, can be very energetic, eats pretty much everything from leaves to plants in the backyard, to the point where the owner is afraid to have him off leash at all, even in the backyard, because she doesn't want him eating or terrorizing her plants or furniture. So, we're going to be working on that over the next 2 weeks, and